Hi, I'm Sarah.
And I'm Leah.
So a lot of people wonder what the differences are between a three-quarter, quarter, half, and a full body shot or headshot.
Correct. And we're here to go over some of the differences between the two, and also some variations that exist between them.
Wonderful. Now let's get started with a three-quarter shot.
A three-quarter shot, commonly used for modeling digitals or Polaroids, is often shot from the shin up, as you can see here. But a three-quarter body shot or headshot can also be shot from the mid-thigh up, as you can see here.
Now let's take a look at the half body shot or headshot. Now these typically go from the hips up, as you see here. Or it can go from around the belly button up, as you see now. Now this is common for a lot of uses, from modeling digitals to business headshots.
Now let's talk about the full body shot. By now, you probably figured out what it is. It's a shot that goes all the way from your head to your toe. Typically, you want to get in really tight without cutting into the head or the feet, similar to what you see here.
Finally, we have the quarter shot or head shot. Now, these typically go from the mid-chest up, as you see now. And sometimes it goes even tighter from the neck up, as you see now. Now this is sometimes used for actors' headshots and often for modeling digitals, but not so much for business headshots.
So there you have it. Hopefully that helps you prep and decide for what photos you need for your online branding and portfolio, or for whatever other photos you need.
Thanks so much for watching, guys.
Bye.
Bye.